the good doctor. Eliminate the crown killer who's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally, Anton Sokolov, last seen being carried towards Adamir. Alexandra Hypatia, who runs the base, should know more. Right. Gotta remember the keys now. Okay, fine. It's been a little while since I played. Now, I know... Just down here. There should be a charm, I believe. Here we are. Aquatic nature, something to do with water. And a Tivian pear, don't want that. I'll pick up the money though. I have been all the way around here and I've yet to find a way that I can easily get in without the use of powers. Come on, over it. Right. So there's not much here. Now this is a way in. As you can see, there's a bloke there. Right, one down, God knows how many more to go. I should probably... go. Right. I may need to start doing that in case I die a lot.
You know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. It's odd. And he keeps an eye on Adamir.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that.
The guys are in there.
Whatever I saw, it didn't move like a person.
Before I got transferred to Adamir, I saw one. Scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, Dad?
I don't know. Coming back at dawn, smudges of blood on the windows. I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found some new bear or ape from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Right, yeah, there's not a lot I can do with those two. That I recall. And that doesn't look like there's a way in. There's a way in there. Some crank rules lock when released. Alright, well that's done something over here. Don't know what it's done. It's done something. Can't do anything there, no. Lowered the water level at all. Ah, it's raised the water level. Oh. So I could swim in there now. Right. Don't want to do that though. Right. There's a bloke there. There may be several in there.
Wages. This is the worst assignment.
Right, well, looks like it doesn't turn round. Don't need any of them, they're just a food item. And like some people, I don't go around eating absolutely every piece of food I can find. At least not until I need it. But, yeah, so let's take them. I think I've wasted a fair few of them in the past. Grapes, light pouch. Right, there's a bloke there. Now, do I have... It's a spring trap. Sleep darts. I do. I do have sleep darts that I can use. One down. Ah, it's two blokes there. Yeah, let's just see if I can avoid both of them. Good so far. Doesn't look bad. Oh, there is. Oh, there are several people in there. Seem to have noticed.
That shirt leaks. I gotta get a spare uniform. What can we do with the leftover? Feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore. Don't be like that. Times are hard enough.
I saw someone right here.
Let's check the place just in case.
Hello. Yeah, indeed, I wonder who that was. Alright. Sorry. Looks like I'm going to be murdering a lot of you. Take your knees. Take your knees. Take your knees. Hello. Will you? Will you really? Alright. How's it going? Well. Looks like I might end up with a little bit more chaos than I was hoping for, unfortunately. Let's at least snag some replacement ammo. Aha! Don't want to take any liquor. More potato, yes, have that. Apparently not allowed to eat the meat, apparently.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
That was a bit too close. Worthwhile. Ah, bath salts. Just a door. Well, diving into the bathroom didn't seem to help at all. So, what's through here? Blood flies, consultation.
Open this door. Maybe the wind or something.
Shit. Yeah, I'm killing a lot of folks.
One of us is down.
Hi. Hey up. Well, it's one way to get rid of the guards. How's it going? Hope you lot don't mind. Yeah. I know I'm killing a lot of you. Oh, I loot you. And here I was thinking, I'll give a go of trying to sneak around. Sneaking around without powers. It's bloody difficult. Right, there's one bloke there.
Yes, 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 yes.
Must have been nice a decade back. Imagine spending a season here. Just resting while people take care of you.
Piss and crackers. These people crawling their blood all over their tea and crumpets. This place gives me the heebie-jeebies. What happened to that cat? It's too long to work in a place like this.
Right. At least he's gonna live to see another day. Nothing much around here. Yeah, see, I can't get on those rocks without powers, which is annoying. Otherwise, I'd be able to bypass most of that starting area and just get straight here. Whoops! Right then.
No, is he?
That noise was the lift.
You make sure she stays where we go. My patient never leaves that. Huh?
something's happening. But it could be anything.
Maybe it's a good thing. Oh, well.
Ready? This shouldn't take long.
Look, it's not my fault you lot just constantly trying to fight me. Alright, look. Oh, what's this? Dr. Alexandra Hypatia won't be working in her office today. She'll be in the recuperation auditorium instead, which is locked. She may not be disturbed. If anything urgent comes up, I'll leave Dr. Hypatia's key in her office. Another thing, Janitor Hamilton is to remain in disease treatment until I interrogate him. Okay. Well. There's Doctor's key. Blah blah blah.
That's a sword wound.
That is a sword wound. How's it going? Probably could have subdued him, but fuck it. Ooh, what about that? Don't really need Adamir solutions, but take one anyway. Yes, food. Doesn't appear to be anything there. Let's, yeah. And there we go. Hamilton's key needed. Right. The private rooms. Can I get in here? I can. Mm-hmm. Doesn't appear to be anybody on this side. Most of them appear to be locked up as well. Yeah, it's all locked up. That end one's not, but... because the door's been knocked off. Anybody around here? No. Getting better. Doesn't look like there's anybody around this side either. Yeah, just some rats. And that's Hypatia's office. Right, okay. Probably switch out my gun. I've run out of ammo for it. Yeah, yeah, I hear that.
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By once a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery. Preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Right. There's a lot up here. No, this looks to be about it. Okay. So, disease treatment, I think they said, is where I need to head. But, as I haven't got the map, and, you know, I just didn't read it, I'm not quite sure where that is. So, let's see. Right, that's the entrance. Yeah, that's the entrance, right. Well, that place looks fairly open. Some guys somewhere. I don't think I actually need to get in there at all. Ah, yeah, they're those guys. They're the guys who are talking. Anything useful here? No. Oh, no, it's a lift up here, isn't it? Now, are there any pistols lying around? Let's just get rid of some evidence while I'm here. Rid of the evidence! That didn't quite work. Rid of the evidence! If anyone ever comes up here, they won't have a clue what's happened. Rid of it! There's a guy's sword. Right. Disease treatment, floor 2. Somebody over there was initially suspicious.
Nothing then.
And at least you will be spared. No.
Where is
he? This one's mine. Mine. Work, did it? Let's try it from this angle. Woo-ja! There we go. Right, so back. Back we go. Don't give me that look. I know I'm going to use you. Right, now there's a bloke over there, wasn't there? Salon.
Hamilton in there? How is he?
He's losing it. Yelling nonsense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors. What?
Stay.
Excellent. I appear to have lost the head I was keeping, but never mind. What have we got here? Health, some Ademeyer. Oh, apparently I'm just selling Ademeyer, alright. So my mouse has stopped working then. Rats in those cages. Beware, beware.
Why? They have to know something.
Hello.
You're Hamilton? Why did they lock you up? You know something?
I swear, I know what I saw. Hooded. I just caught a glimpse. So much hate in the eyes. As if the world needed more of that. I'm not seeing things. I hope they didn't steal my notes. I need to go back to my room. They took my key.
But this key here. Search Hamilton's quarters. So where were Hamilton's quarters? Basement? Reagent bottles everywhere. Bottle. Cylinder, flies. Various bits. Right, that's a restricted area. That's a thing I can't open. Things to buy. Sea salt, compound grease, glycerin, rubbing distillates, juniper and rose. It's just a shopping list. Exonerated serum, blah blah blah, tested it. Calling itself Grim Alex. Cost too high, blah 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 blah. Yeah. Lots of stuff here. Old note from Dr. Hypatia. Third patient will be on a bait tomorrow. Send me a miss urgent cases, especially issues of severe bronchial distress, black spittle, blah, blah, blah. Missed half day off. Vasco's lab key. Well, that wasn't Vasco, was it? That was somebody else. Joe Hamilton. Right, so it looks like we don't have to be in here for a while, at least. Right, one bloke there. Another bloke? It is another bloke. Okay. I think I need, unfortunately, patience. He's coming back. At least hide here. Looks like I can. Thank you. Right, the other guy didn't notice. Fantastic. Looks like he's just concentrating on whatever's over there. Which is good for me. Let's get closer and then he changes his routine. Nope, he's sawing up a door. Night night. Fantastic. Two people down. And some hooker. Right. Well, that's the galley then. That's where I was before. Let's see what's restricted, shall we? Somebody's office. Whiskey, liquor, pear soda. Somebody likes a soda. And somebody was playing cards as well, by the looks of it, and recently too. Anything's valuable in here. It's like two coins and that's it. Well, vote if I know why this place was shut off. Yes, you've been in disease treatment. No, I don't want to hit the alarm. Oh, I can do this though. Yeah, can't do that though. My graphics playing silly buggers over there with the windows. Money. Right, there might be two guys still down there. Let's go back up to the recuperation room then. Let's see if there's something I missed. Okay. So it looks like I need to go through here. Fair enough then. Rum. Incendiaries. Brave and desperate, accept the job. Use a smoke flash, blah blah, full cruise. Infestation of bad. Duke Council funding. If you need to slip past, keep your distance and move slowly. When the Bloodfires are calm, you're fine. If you get swarmed, run away or smash or burn them. Bloodfire swarm keep coming back until you destroy its nest. Right. Well, it looks like there was a nest in here at some point. Bath salts and some cash. Mm-hmm. Right. Ooh, blood amber. That is... well, that's worth a little bit. Rummy time! Damn. Come, try some of my booze! Place is brutal disappointment and advertisement keeping seemed to be from years ago, no longer beautiful luxurious place. Current director and some of her patients are then admitted to a hospital for the underclass. Don't even have my own room, told old VIP suites are impractical. Need to sleep next to the grey-faced fellow, coughs his lungs out night and day. Please give me access to the Moya tanning boxes and I don't need to treat the miners with vitamin deficiencies. Okay, so that's a rich bloke saying, oh, the Institute, it used to be such a fine place, not anymore with all of the peasants there. Oh dear. Is there more stuff I can... yeah, it's all right. I don't have any more reagents, but I do have a couple of burning bolts, but I'd rather save them. Move slowly. Slow enough. That's another hive. But there is some rum right here. Have it thee! Therapy appointments for the morning, second day, month of timber. They serve Mr. Garcia some valerian tea to ease his cough. Schedule machine in the afternoon. Patient is pregnant and in a very weak condition. Be sure not to exceed the prescribed time. Apply some leech thistle lotion before and after the session. Sessions of what? Tanning box that they weren't actually allowed to access. Oh, it's literally a tanning booth. Well, if nothing else, it's probably a good place to hide. Doesn't appear to be anything in any of them. Oh, that one's got a hole right way through it. Oh. Someone's office? Again, doesn't appear to be much in here. Bone Charm Lucky Needle. Alright, well, I'll leave you lot alone. I don't have any quarrel with you. Restricted area, can't get through there. There is some more rum, though! Ha-ha! Yeah, that looks like a way through. And I think I recognize what this area is now. Yeah, okay, let's make sure there's nothing. Is anything of any use up here? And I'll save and come back in a little while with the next bit. So until then, yeah, whatever.